So right when I landed in Austin, they put me in a handicap room at the hotel, lived in a handicap room. Wow. I went around Austin for 2 straight weeks in a chair, didn't leave that hotel. And I hung out with the quad rugby guys. Yeah. They took me out. We went to the bars, man. I went to the UT opener. Uh-huh. In the chair, I tailgated all morning with everybody in the chair.
I didn't know this, Kev.
Yeah.